abe glory olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba awon kan bi mi lere pe bawo lo se je emi mi mo la siri e wa mo fi sako igbala olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba
olorun mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba olorun mustafa o
Onise iyanu.
Jesus the miracle worker.
Wakati iyanu na to pe.
Another miracle hour has come now.
Ti awon reti iyanu lati odo.
That we are waiting for miracles from you.
Oluwa e pe kakiri.
Lord, distribute it everywhere.
E pe kakiri.
Distribute it everywhere.
Gbogbo ibi ti won ti reti iyanu.
All places they are waiting for miracles.
Arakunrin ati arabinrin.
Man and woman.
Ibo lo wa to ti reti iyanu.
Where are you and you are waiting for miracles?
Oya gba iyanu ra.
Receive your miracle.
Emi o mo bi to gbe.
I don't know where you are living.
Mi o mo bi to wa.
I don't know where you are.
Mi o mo bi to ti gba.
I don't know where you are hearing me.
Ama emi soro.
But I speak.
Be ta fi oro ran.
As the person that was sent
to
the
world. Soro.
I'm speaking.
Be ti afi asoro.
As the person that was sent with authority.
Mi o mo Jesus
in the name of Jesus the Nazarene.
Be wo ba gbagbo.
If you believe.
Emi so aso tere
la yin. I prophesize to your life. In the name of our Lord.
Lo da ye ati
oro. You have entered heaven and earth.
Mo ni le ko anu.
I say your door of mercy is open.
Iyanu to reti
yen. That miracle you are waiting for.
Oya ma gba.
Receive it.
Oya ma gba.
Receive it. Gba
iyanu re.
Receive your miracle.
Gba iyanu re.
Receive your miracle.
Gba iyanu re.
Receive your miracle.
Gba iyanu re.
Receive your miracle.
Gba iyanu re.
Receive your miracle.
Gba iyanu re. Oya tewe bayi.
Now spread your twins.
Wa ya mi laina. Wa ya mi laina. Iyanu lo roko ro. Wa ya mi lenu. Egbe soke. Wa ya mi lenu. Olorun iyanu ya mi lenu. Wa ya mi lenu. Iyanu lo roko ro. Wa ya mi lenu. Olorun mo reti iyanu re.
God, I'm waiting for your miracle.
Oluwa mo reti iyanu re.
God, I'm waiting for your miracle.
Lati pe kakakiri.
In order to distribute it everywhere.
Awon ti reti iyanu.
For those that are waiting for miracle.
Ni oruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Iwo to gbagbo.
You that believe.
Oruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Oya gba iyanu re.
Receive your miracle.
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 Mo mo daju pe iyanu lọlọrun mi. Iyanu lọlọrun mi. Iyanu lọlọrun mi Ọlọrun ayé ráyé. Iyanu lọlọrun mi. Iyanu lọlọrun mi. Iyanu lọlọrun mi Ọlọrun ayé ráyé. Iyanu lọlọrun iyanu. Iyanu lọlọrun iyanu. Iyanu lọlọrun mi Ọlọrun ayé ráyé. Mo wí lórúkọ Olúwa.
I speak in the name of our Lord.
Ẹni tí ń jẹ ìyanu.
That is called miracle.
O ma bẹ o wo.
He is going to visit you.
O ma bẹ o wo.
He is going to visit you.
Wà á rí ìyanu yẹn.
You will see that miracle.
Àwọn èèyàn máa rí ìyanu ara rẹ.
People will see miracle on you.
Wọ́n á yára ọmọ rẹ.
They will see it on your child.
Wọ́n á lórí iṣẹ́ rẹ.
They will see it on your work.
Wọ́n á lórí ọkọ rẹ.
They will see it on your husband.
Wọ́n á lórí ìyàwó rẹ.
They will see it on your wife.
Àmì bọ́ bá gbàgbọ́.
I say if you believe.
Ìyanu rẹ gangan.
Your miracle.
O yà gbà lórúkọ
Jésù. Receive it in Jesus. O yà
gbà ìyanu rẹ.
Receive your miracle.
Receive your miracle.
Receive your miracle.
Receive
your miracle.
Àwọn èèyàn gba ìyanu wọn.
People receive their miracles.
Ní inú ìwé mímọ́.
In the Holy Bible.
Pẹ̀lú ọwọ́ agbára Ọlọ́run.
With the power hand of God.
Àti àtìlẹyìn ẹ̀mí mímọ́.
And it's back.
Nítorí náà mo sọ fún ọ báyìí
pé. Because of this I said.
Yóò níyì.
Today.
Lórúkọ Jésù.
Today in the name of Jesus.
Wà á gba ìyanu rẹ.
You receive your miracle.
Ìyanu rẹ dájú.
Your miracle is sure.
Ìyanu rẹ dájú.
Your miracle is sure.
Ìyanu rẹ dájú.
Your miracle is sure.
Bí àwọn ará ìgbà nì.
If those of them.
Tí wọ́n bá ké pe Ọlọ́run.
Can call upon God.
Tọ́lẹ̀ dá wọn lóhùn.
And he answer them.
Kí ló dé?
Why?
Yóò ní dá Ọlọ́run.
Will he not answer you?
Èmi wí pẹ̀lú ìgbàgbọ́.
With faith today,
lorúkọ Jésù,
in the name of Jesus,
ìyanu tó ọrẹ ti yẹ,
oya
gba lorúkọ Jésù,
receive it in Jesus' name,
oya gba,
receive it,
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 ọkùnrin aláàrùn ẹgbà,
that man with leper,
wọ́n gba ìyanu tirẹ̀,
he receive his own miracle,
o nìkan kọ́,
he is not only the one,
ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ èèyàn ló gbé bẹ́ẹ̀
yìí, a lot of people in the Bible,
wọ́n gba ìyanu wọn,
that they receive their miracles, by prayer,
àjẹbẹ́nu
ẹ̀ bí anointing in prayer.
Yes,
there is one in prayer also. Jesus even said, pray without seasoning. Now hear me now. I give my mouth into the blood of Jesus. As I stand, I don't stand alone. I'm speaking, I don't speak alone. As the Lord liveth and the Spirit liveth, in front of the Lord I'm standing. Your life will receive miracles. You will receive miracles. You receive miracles. Receive miracles. Receive your miracles. Maybe at the rich place, or the white one, or at the white man. I don't know. Where you are waiting for miracles. If you just believe, for me is to speak, you is to believe. It's my Father to do it. In the name of Jesus, the miracle you are waiting for precisely. Receive it. As we are sharing this program on Facebook, in the name of Jesus, receive your miracle. God will visit you. The most powerful God. There is nothing impossible for him. I believe in him. It is God that I know. I know him. I know him very well. That nothing is impossible for him. With him, all things are possible. For everyone that believes, if you believe today, in the name of our Lord, your miracle you are waiting for, you are getting it. You'll never be put to shame. In Jesus' name, our Lord. This is I want you to know that you can receive your miracle by faith.
mo ma be lowo re pe
I do ask from you
bo la iru adua won ni alangbaja gba
what kind of fear is this also person
say do are fi gba bayi emi mo be
like this. I do ask this kind of
question
I ask this question
iru ba won ni alangbaja se gba adua ti
how did you pray your own prayer
ninu bibeli
in the scripture
ti ba ti ri enikan
if I see someone
papa gba iyanu
that receive miracle for
diet
that is
ma,
special
ma jokoti,
I will now see that with this
ma wa si opolopo asaro lori e
meditate on
it.
Which kind of fear did he pray?
That
his own prayer now answered like this. If I get the key, that's when I will leave that place. That's why I read my own Bible. God of God is so powerful. He has rules. If you cannot put it, word of God is certain. And it's not powerful.
You
don't believe, definitely, you will receive miracle. I believe in his words. I see
it.
And I know.
But
that makes me believe in him. For those that are hearing
him,
your aim where is
what is
the hand that is speaking against your
weapon,
the hand that is delaying
in the
name of our Lord, the hand
will
catch fire. Bring it to Jesus.
Oh, them are what say
say need to be done.
He don't date that woman. You only
say, why is it that this time cannot do it?
But you are for no.
They are praying for mercy.
At your
and favor.
But for God, balone.
I want you to receive it today.
But with that God,
with faith.
Ben,
yes.
So, but here you
are. If you have seen, so
okay. Can you one bed?
There is a mountain there.
Underline it,
underline it, please.
I'm coming.
Why should just it? I'm coming to that.
Okay, can you one?
There is a mountain behind of you, not having
a
they don't allow you to get this back.
Okay, can you one?
Mountain is behind thee.
Or on this of war, no
you have shop no goods.
Okay, come on.
There is a mountain behind thee.
Or there is one.
Your goods come down.
Okay, come on.
A mountain is behind thee.
He said, oh, Lord,
your work is not moving on well.
Okay, come on.
There is a mountain behind thee.
Okay,
your husband doesn't love you.
Okay, come on.
There is a mountain behind thee.
Oh, Badu,
you don't enjoy your home.
Okay, come on.
There is a mountain behind thee.
Oh, Badu, he said,
you don't enjoy the work you're doing.
Okay, come on.
There is a mountain behind thee.
I'll be more.
You give back to child, but you enjoy it.
Okay, come on.
There is a mountain behind thee.
I got deep, but
now let's deal with this. So that there will be way out.
No, we don't call you out.
Your life must be lifted.
You, it must be lifted.
Let's
check
the scripture. I'm in the book of Matthew. Chapter 17. Verse 20.
Quickly
read it to verse 20. Yes, what does it say?
Yes.
Only one. Shano mommy. Mitori only one up. O sin joro gidi gidi.
Yes.
Nigba pupo ni ma nsubu sinu ina.
Oh yes.
As nigba pupo sinu omi.
Aha.
O sin mu tu awon be ire wa.
E ma gbo.
Not yet.
What happened last and last?
Epilepsy, ordinary epilepsy.
Name that one your life.
That is disturbing that child.
See, I was telling me that
all the 12 apostles.
What them? But what them?
And they laid their hands.
What them? That do?
They pray.
What so tell it?
They prophesy.
What fed they for?
They speak in tongues.
All
what they do, they do it.
But what they can tell it?
But it's proof abortive.
You know they do, they
it. Why is it
for that happening?
There was our friend.
I was South Africa.
We are South Africa.
Neil Donna.
That day.
Nobody won't back.
Why they were praying?
Won't back.
Was praying.
He said, "You are not concerned."
Miracle happened.
Oba sofu one.
And he told them,
"We could see Katolo will
deliver." There is nothing God cannot do.
There are not only echo.
If you have them, bring them.
Who won't tell
them?
Let
all what you have at home. Let's meet the second day. On the second day, and they brought the names. Our friend got there. He prayed. He prophesied. He speak in tongues. He do everything. Nothing was done. And he shouted. Afterwards, take them home. I'm not the one that turned them into this. Take them home. I'm not going to turn them into this. Why we left them? I said, friend, don't you know that you are the one don't allow
me to happen? You said
there is nothing you can't do. You can't do anything. Don't say that. You learn every day. Right from that day, our friend doesn't repeat such
acts. Jesus
don't
you
know that it's Jesus that
we are Jesus.
The disciples knew Jesus very well. Peter moved near him. John also moved near him. They moved near him. They walked with him. Where they were, they were eating together. They dined together. They moved out together. They come in together. All these miracles, signs and wonders, it was in their presence that happened. Mom, I'm talking to you. I want you to get prepared very well. Because miracle will start from you. It will start from your child. It will start from your wife. Your life wants to be miracle. It wants to be lifted. Read that book for me. Read that book for me.
Yes.
What
was he want to say that
Jesus, that the disciples were unable to perform the miracle.
Yes.
Jesus, sit down.
Jesus, what down?
Oh,
we
pay.
Ha!
That means you're faithless.
Only family.
You also have family.
Bo, what is bagbo?
If you don't have faith,
you bagbo. Family cannot lay.
Faithless, you are the same generation.
So one man,
yes, the generation.
I like bagbo.
Generation of the faithless.
Yeah, let's
remove yourself from that. I'm not part of that.
But
I have faith very well.
In turn, do you
that was your facing now?
That
one just come.
Oh my fellow,
it's also the past.
Fuck a banner.
First of mine.
Fuck a banner.
First of mine.
You will have a banner.
If tribulation comes,
you will banner go to you.
If they are working against you,
but me that
hear me very well.
Hear me very softly.
I want to tell you,
but we lay
that all this.
Oh yes, can
is nothing.
My be organic.
He's going to lead you.
The
grievances of my
family.
Is the oil for my lantern.
A topic can
yes, that's a topic.
I'm coming back.
You're going to work on it.
Bene.
Yes.
So while I don't do you,
that means the tribulation we're facing now is a stepping stone. And I know
that
the Holy Spirit and His Spirit
is in front of
where I'm standing. Your glory must be manifested.
Yes. So we
pray. Generation of the faithless.
Oh, Father, what do you know?
Part of the generation of the faithless. You must have faith in God that He can do all things. He can deliver you. He can have rest of mind in God. He is going to do it. He is going to change your story. And if you believe, I speak as a prophet, your life will be lifted. Read that Bible.
Yes.
This spirit and powerful, they are spirits.
You
want to deal with them? For you not getting answers to your prayer is a mountain. That's the prayer point
to get
you
to
stand up and let word do against this mountain.
That's all bad,
for everyone. one that believes.
Tell them what me, tell them
what me. Watch me at the same time. Nigga,
give it to your man one.
Whatever you are.
You are sad, I'm insane.
Just make sure you're
in the name of Jesus. The power that stand
at the mountain of God. That stand up before you.
That
break your life. That
doesn't
have your life to
be beautiful.
That wants to be
for your life.
In the name of Jesus. Everyone
put there.
Everyone put there.
Everyone put there.
Everyone put there.
Loruko Oluwa.
In the name of our Lord.
Wa ri anugba.
You obtain mercy.
Oro e de ma dayo.
And you be great.
O de ma dara fun. E ma gbagbe.
Don't forget.
Lagbara Olorun.
By his power.
Marathon program.
Marathon program.
O wa ni apete lola.
Is at apete tomorrow.
Lati aro
ola. Right from tomorrow morning.
Titi di aro Saturday.
It is Saturday morning.
Marathon prayer ni.
Is a marathon prayer.
Toson toru.
Both noon and night.
24 hours program.
24 hours program.
Loruko Jesu.
In the name of Jesus.
Oro e dayo.
You be great.
Program wa ni ologun
e. Program at ologun
e. Ago mejila.
By 12.
Ni ola
tomorrow
loruko Jesu
ileri
orun
promise
and heaven majemu re
and his covenant
yo shemo lara
comes reality
mo mo wa ti ka samu
yen I have read that psalm
samu mo ni ma ka ma ka so
121
so ti ka very good to ma da ro la
tomorrow morning
a wa gbo imiran
we hear another
word mo fe so nipa emi ti ojo ra
I want to speak about the spirit that doesn't allow you to tell
me you
are want to pray on it
toju omi yen
keep that word
ma de so psalm to kala ro
and I'll tell you the psalm you
read tomorrow what in bed here
me and the spirit
then what do Oluwa ti
in front of there I'm standing
aye re ma fo
your life will lift
eyi tell one Facebook
on Facebook
ago ma wa bo la ro la
5:30 a.m. tomorrow morning let's meet on
Facebook je ko mi e ko wa lo
let what happen with you
lo ruko Oluwa
in the name of our Lord
Lord be the
one who arise for your life and he shall go with you
call number still
put on this number
for ebe adura ti
be and solicit and request
0704178 0219 send the message yesterday 0808208888 loruko Jesu wari anugba
just me obtain message
turn over fi si olokan
you got in your heart
lati se oko
to do anything
for ise
ise for this ministry
papa
especially
ore majemu
that your covenant offering
and say lowo 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 lowo
now
adura di oje meji
yes prayer is now 2 days
is a
3 days prayer lao
fi gbadura
ati
yawe
and fasting
for awon one majemu
those covenants
so for iwo call lo ko gbadura
I know you pray
eh emi ni ki gbadura
fi wonder
ati e ni ko same
he used to say
ki a ki a dura wa ko ba le se tewo gba ni won ti gbodo gbagbo o gbodo ri abe yanu
mo sis the sign
lo ko lu wa ri anu gba
mo
ko e te fe se ti o ti sagbara
olorun mi
ni o la na fun
we open way for you
le pese fun e ko number na sele 30 32 67 02 85 Mustafa Solomon Moses de Magbejade ni Fort Bank loruko Jesu wari anuba o de ma dara fun
mo
ni wari anuba apere gbagbo e gbe soke ati omi na mo wi loruko Oluwa to daye ati orun ase agbara Olorun
to
se gbogbo iyanu loruko Jesu o ya ko gbogbo e gbogbo ifa ati agbara isa
e
jade anu ko dide fun wa
o
dure Olorun wa ri teniyan wa ra anuba o de ma dara fun o de se bi oba be ni o Jesu Oluwa wa
amen
ko bi si enikan so fun pe
I am the
Lord. Let me come.